Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Places filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day of the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Tally on six tankos inbound high. Check your fire.
This is it. We go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out. Check your corners. Let's go!
System and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me. Cells are deserted.
Got it! Prison 627's been transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the final point there.
Roger that. Squad, head to that armory down there. Move!
Roger that. Squad, switch to night vision.
Southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. Don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on! We gotta get out of here! Move! Move!
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there!
Go! 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 There's the chopper! Get ready to jump!
Bravo 6, I see your flare. Firing on the way.